Well, surprise, surprise, surprise. This is Prophet Wes. This is Brother Wes coming back to you. It's a little late in the evening, but I wanted to encourage you, but I wanted to say, expect the expected. What you've been believing for, what you've been hoping for, what you've been praying for God to take place, to happen, to transpire. Believe it. Believe that it's going to happen. Believe that's going to happen. The Bible says faith is the substance. There's substance in faith of the things hoped for. So there's substance in what you hope for, and evident is evident of things not seen. So there's evident, but it's evident in what you can't see. There's so much power in what you can't see. There's so much power what you can see in your natural eye, but what you can grab on and believe in God. That's where the power is at. That's where your power is at. It's not in what you can see naturally, so, but it's in what you can believe in and what you can hold on to. It's what your faith can grab. God wants to use your faith to grab it. Grab it. Expect it. Use your faith to grab it. Have your faith like a bucket and grab it. Like a claw. Grab it. Scoop it. God wants you to grab it. He wants you to take your faith and grab it. Believe it. Expect it means it's going to happen. That means you're going to wait for it. You're not going to look at nothing, but you're going to focus on that place. There's a place and there's a spot. There's a spot that God, when you're fulfilled, when that purpose, when God, that blessing, there's a spot, there's a place. Just like when a manna fell from heaven, they was in a place. There was a place. And as long as they were in that place, the manna fell on them. And so there's a place. There's a place. There's a place that God has. That God has for your focus, that God has for your deliverance, that God has for your blessing, and that place is faith. That's a place. Faith is a position. That's a place. He wants you to be in that place and stay right there, in that place. Just like what Jacob did. Jacob was in a certain place when he saw that angel, and he realized it was an angel, and he said, "I'm going to let you go until you bless me. Until you bless me, I'm going to hold on to you." And so I'm expecting. And so, tell yourself. And tell your situation, tell your miracle, whatever you're expecting, tell them, "I'm expecting. I'm going to hold on to you until it happens." Tell your breakthrough, "I'm going to hold on to you until you happen." Tell your miracle, "I'm going to hold on to you until it happens." Until your deliverance, tell your marriage coming together, tell restoration, tell revelation, tell whatever you believe in God, say, "I'm going to hold on to you until it happens, until it manifests." Until it manifests. Manifestation, miracles. That's a miracle, is something that wasn't seen. That's a secret that was manifested and revealed. And so God is going to cause what you're believing for. God's going to cause what you've been trusting Him for. God's going to cause it to manifest. Expect the expected. Expect it. God bless you. Woo!